I'm in Missouri, man.
Do it in Branson, Missouri. Yeah, don't tape us. Daddy! Dad, you can tape me when I get my outfits on.
Well, huh? We're in Missouri now, and all the kids except Jessica naturally is awake. Everybody's a farting and a snorting.
I saw that face.
Uh-oh.
that's too far away. Yeah. And we need to get hold of something to keep us back.
No, I don't. No, I don't. And now. I told you to come, but you just didn't have the money.
Red button.
There it is, right there. That was originally broadcast from Springfield, Missouri, 40 miles north of us. Over here on the left, the Ozark Mountain Potato Chip Factory. They make their own chips right there. They'll show you the whole process and give you free samples, too. They are delicious. Now, here's the entrance to Safari right here. You drive through there 4 miles in your own car. You get so close to the animals, you freeze out. And a wild monkey out there, a bunch of other Japanese snow monkeys. They're renegades. Those are a tribal animal, and the others in the tribe over at the Safari ran them off, so they wander around here all the time. For traction coming out. Then when they get up on a hard surface, push another button.
I'm not looking, and I...
bit higher than this. Yes.
Jessica, hurry up.
Does everybody watch Barrett's face?
This is not getting started.
Yeah.
What's going on there?
You get your dad down.
Mommy!
Serious here for just a minute. I need for you to reach down. Reach down under your seat there, right down under the front. Grab those paddles, we'll be under what? That's exactly my break time. Y'all see the parasailer up here in front of us? Look out here, on the right. Anybody here ever tried parasailing? It's a ball, isn't it? Oh, that's great. Y'all don't even have to come swimming too. Three 7 feet wide. We can take the old duck and set it up in there sideways. Still have plenty of room to walk around. The powerhouse is right over here, the rectangular building. It's got four Westinghouse generators at each one for... Thank you. look them over. You gals in particular will want to see them, see what your hair looked like before you took off. When'd you get out of jail? Yeah, you gals do have a brand new hairdo now. Call it up to in the wild. Watch your arms and knees on the left here. Gets pretty close. Another real good eating spot is our own Duck Cafe down here. Got a good full menu, buffet, and all that. Only place I know of in the world you can get a duck burger made out of cow. Now,